The advice I would give to a friend who's looking to start a business with a laser would be to,
well, first thing, buy a Trotec.
Buy a Trotec.
Obviously, it's a Trotec.
Research Trotec.
A laser in general, there's a couple different questions, and the first is what machine do I need a laser? The first one, and the second one is which laser should I buy? The laser is the most versatile tool that you can buy for your business. There's a lot of great other technologies out there. There's a lot of things that you can do, but a laser is by far the most versatile. If you're gonna buy the golf ball stamping machine, well, you're pretty much limited to stamping golf balls, right? But the laser, you can do many things with. So I would advise if budget's a bit limited and you have to kind of scale in your equipment, I would seriously consider looking to laser first.
Find your market, first of all. There's a lot that you can do with a laser system. So it can be overwhelming and you are going to want to do everything you can get your hands on. But start out with one or two solid ideas, build from there, build your audience, build your market, and make sure you are able to effectively market your business.
Take a look and get an idea, not just of what you're gonna do today, but what do you think you're gonna do tomorrow and the day after that? And to be able to look at things more of a long-term view. I've had customers who have come to us and said, boy, I wish I would have bought bigger. I wish I'd have added more laser power. I've never had one customer in all 10 years come to me and say, I bought too much laser power.
Understand what your application needs are and clearly communicate them to the companies that you're considering. One of our main goals at Trotec is to understand the application and all of the details that are required so that you source the best solution possible.
Make sure that that you had a good understanding of the process and that you had decided that you knew what machine would work best with it.
You have to do your research. You have to decide what's important to you and what's important to your business, and you want to partner with somebody who's really going to be there to support you throughout your venture and help you grow in the future. You don't want to work with a company that's just going to sell you a piece of equipment and run off and leave you to figure it out. And Trotec doesn't do that. We're here to support our customers, to be partners with our customers, and our goal is their continued success and profitability.
We have some really nice advantages. By the end of life, Trotec is going to be your least expensive laser to buy anyway, because you don't need as much annual maintenance as you do on other lasers. You get more production, so which makes you more money, and you get better quality detail and engraving. So there's no downside to buying the Trotec.
Determine which machine is good for you and what you want to do in your process, and then what you would then want to do is pick a Trotec out.
I would say buy a Trotec because you're working with a global leader in the laser industry.